Oh, Art. Lucia. I didn't realise she was here already. I'll come back.
Agent, please stay. You will find this interesting.
Art, she's my friend. I can't face you digging around in her insides.
Correction. She was your friend. As she is no longer here, this is just a body. And her insides, they are gone.
Art.
One of my directives is the safety of all agency members. As such, I was connected to the containment feed as Conrad. Eradicated the Doctor. After extensive dissection of the dead spider-like creature Cetus Squad brought back, and what remains of the remains of Chief Technician Lucia, it would appear that the Nycrea tentacle acts as an injector. The injector floods the host body with mutated DNA, which corrupts the host body, causing a rapid mutation. It is unknown whether the outcome is deliberate or spontaneous mutation. As a species, the Nycrea is alone. Nothing in these spiders suggests that they can infect anyone. But their breeding and hatching cycle is a major concern.
Enough about the spider rats. Why is there nothing left inside? Lucia?
Oh yes. Nycrea must have infected the fetus she was carrying. It would have consumed her in order to grow, similar to the Gene Core laboratory where you have been kept for 3 years.
Would Lucia have been conscious when... this?
I'm afraid so.
Art, the baby. Would it still share DNA with Lucia and Conrad? Can we track it?
That is good thinking. We were not able to track the long range previously because the nanobot frequency was too low. But with a mixture of the two DNA, plus what we have gained with how the creature works, I should be able to construct a program capable of tracking it down.
Excellent. Art, there's something else. What would happen if you were to reactivate my nanobots?
Unknown. After they transmuted the virus in your system, they were switched off. The mutation was an unforeseen consequence. There is no telling what would happen to you would you have not been deactivated.
But it could be done.
Indeed.
Then, as a last resort, please reactivate them.
I will comply.